Time for the clutch performance of the night presented by Bridgestone. And getting the goal scoring started early was TJ Oshie, but that man picking up a helper in this game, becoming yet another milestone marker for his illustrious career. Alex Ovechkin, the all-time leading scorer amongst Russian-born players, and he just continues to do it, even at this age. Puts up the points, scores the goals night in and night out, and you can see one better than Sergei Fedorov, and did it in a lot fewer games. 1,055 games, 1,180 career points for Alex Ovechkin.
Well, Fedorov was the standard for a long time for guys that came over here. No disrespect to Kovalev or any of the other great Russian players that we see on that list. But Ovechkin, to me, he deserves where he's at right now. He's proven it on a daily basis. And when you see him get that point right there, I know it's a big milestone for him, but it doesn't really look any different than his fourth or eighth or whatever number point you want to choose to look at. He's just always so jubilant every time he scores. I love to watch the guy play hockey and be effective.
Yeah, and he's passionate about the game. He loves playing it. He loves making big plays, being a difference maker. We've never seen a pure goal scorer like him that also brings that level of physicality. His ability to go in and run people over and play at that tempo and that intensity and light lamps is absolutely unparalleled to what we've seen in the history of the league.
The Russian machine.
Yeah.
The great eight.
He is the Russian machine.
No Unbelievable,
question.
Right?
And now the career resume is complete with the Stanley Cup.
Yep, absolutely.
Just because, the icing on the cake.
Yeah, yep. No more Sidney Crosby stopped by his house, but he didn't have any cups for him. You know, all that stuff's over.
No. Yeah. He's got the fine china now.
Climb the mountain.
Exactly. And with that win, Washington leapfrogging Pittsburgh tonight, who lost in Buffalo, so they are now second in the Metropolitan Division. We'll take a timeout here on NHL Tonight. Closing in on period three in Smashville. It's a good one between the Preds and the Yotes. You'll see it coming up. We'll get you set for that with an update after this.
Bridgestone tires are built to come through in the clutch, just like NHL players.